Hello guys, and I want to talk about this serious matter here. I've been thinking on my head that like about what been happening with Leafy and Tommy, and like I've been really mad about like what he did and all that, like Leafy, what he did to that kid. 'Cause like I have a step cousin, he's like autistic, he has autism, and like what Leafy did like is not right. Like that's just fucked up. So like it got me mad too.
Yes,
Like what the
Max.
fuck? Like, you're really doing this? And then the apology video, he just said, I'm sorry, like, shut up, bro. Like, if you're sorry, you say to him, don't make apology video. Okay,
Apologize.
you're sorry to everybody, yeah. You're addressing that you're telling everybody that you're sorry, but can you at least tell him, Tommy, can you at least tell Tommy you're sorry? Because not just your freaking, you're the freaking fans, like, tell freaking Tommy, because it's, like, not right. And, like, you just... It's like it's saying, oh, you're saying all this stuff, and then you just say apology video, and you're like, okay, you're done that, and then you just make more videos. I feel like you're just gonna do that, so that's why I want you to make an. I want you to like Skype Tommy and tell him sorry, 'cause it's not right, right there. And like, if you tell him sorry, that'll be better, 'cause that's not like what the fuck. Like you're just making an apology video, and I feel like you're just gonna go on with your day after you made this. Like, what the fuck? What about all the other people you hurt? And then this, like, you took the fall. You passed over the line, like, that's not right. Like, you need to stop ranting and all that. You're like so retarded, Leafy, I swear. Like, why are you doing all this shit, you fucking stupid idiot? Like, I can't believe. And like, you shouldn't even deserve your subs back. Like, doing all that, you shouldn't deserve your subs back. You should, like, lose them, because how. You need a punishment. Even like that's unacceptable. So I think you need a punishment. Like, if you want to apologize, say to Tommy's, because that's not fair. If you're just gonna say, okay, no, you want to tell Tommy, that's not fair. Okay, so Leafy, if you watch this video, I hope you do. I hope you apologize to Tommy, talking to him on Skype, apologizing, not on a video. I want you to record it too, and so he can hear you apologize and say you're sorry, so he could feel better. 'Cause all those death threats, and then you just do apology video like it's nothing. Like, imagine him, how he feels. Oh, but I'm sorry, but sorry, sorry, sorry. Like, oh wow, sorry. But can you say sorry to him in Skype? Like, what the fuck? Like, he got all these death threats. Like, what the fuck? Now you're getting them because you fucked up. You fucked up on that shit. Maybe next time you should do more research. And who gives a fuck if he was on Tosh.0? Like, that's not the problem. Tosh.0, they make fun of everybody if you don't watch it. If you ever watch Tosh.0, they always make fun of everybody. And they take it as a joke. But you were just saying, like, mean things. You were saying, like, fucking mean things. And, like, it wasn't okay. You were saying, like, what the fuck? Like, you're making fun of him, of what he did, a good deed. He did a good deed, he did a good thing there, and then you just did a bad thing by making that video and making fun of him. Like, he's trying to make people better, and then you're like just trying to ruin people and trying to make YouTube worse and everything worse. Like, really, you're trying to make things worse for everybody and all that. Like, we're trying to have a peaceful place, and you're just ruining it and ruining it. So if you stop doing all this crap, maybe we'll have a better place on YouTube to be safe and sound, not with all these people making fun and all that. So that's my message to you, Leafy. You better apologize to him on Skype. NightShark HD, and I'm out.
Drop them.
Friendly Hellstorm inbound. Friendly UAV inbound.